Hello, John. I just wanted to ask you two questions. How did you get into this profession?
Well, I guess you could say it was a hobby that went haywire. You know, I've always been into this. My uncle's was into reptiles for some 50 years now. So it just something that started off as trying to be cool. And the more I learned about it, the more I wanted to make a difference, you know?
Okay. And what do you love the most about it?
Well, I mean, it's a blessing to be able to get to do this for a living. You know, I work with animals. I like to educate. I like to teach. But, you know, it's not just sitting around playing with animals all day. You know, that's what maybe a lot of people think. But it's still a job. But it beats sitting behind a desk 40 hours a week.
Okay, thank you.
This one right here is probably only about 12 feet. This is a female. She may get upwards of about 16 feet. Some has reached a female. Males have longer ones. But they are remnants of legs. That's an actual fact. The bottom line is right here. The outside of your body. But if you ingest it, so if you bite it and you die, these guys are all over the place.
So how did you connect with Otter John?
Well, I did an animal show when I taught at Beach High, so I looked online and I found him.
How long has he been presenting at our school?
This is probably the 8th year he presents at McCarthy.
It's all the same type of snake, different colors. We're going to explain that in just a second. But what we have here, the true color of the Yeah, go! No.